While jazz was born in New Orleans, it flourished in Harlem during the first few decades of the 20th century. This popular African-American influenced genre of music was especially prominent in various music venues throughout the neighborhood. Though the styles of music played in the venues were largely similar, the social dynamics within them changed drastically over time.
To listen very carefully, listen. Did you hear the other notes vibrating? The reason that the other notes vibrate is something called the overtone series. And the overtone series is done by sympathetic vibration. So in other words, all I did was hit one note. And the other notes kind of go, whoa, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah. The reason that we build the Jazz Museum in Harlem is because the community, the area vibrates with the idea of a jazz museum, unlike it does in any other place in the world.
Music venues were instrumental to the development of the culture of Harlem.
They were early, you know, civil rights pioneers, people, brave people from all different backgrounds that were willing to get together in social situations and share in a musical experience, regardless of what the laws said or what the expectations were.
Unfortunately, this wasn't always the case. Racial discrimination was apparent in venues such as the Cotton Club, where white audience members flocked to see black performers.
The very, very dark-skinned people had a much tougher road to hoe. For the most part, almost exclusively, the great black entertainers were unable to go into the clubs that they played in. You want to find out what happened to Miles Davis, yeah, outside of the Birdland Jazz Club in 1959. Here was a guy who was selling a million records, handsome guy, charismatic, playing beautiful music, and with the girlfriends and with the sports cars. He had it all at that point. Yeah. And he was standing outside the club he was playing at, and a cop came up and said, move it, so-and-so. They had a fight, he wound up with his head bashed in. If you were in a big cosmopolitan center, like Chicago or New York, Kansas City or some other place, you could go to a ballroom,
yeah,
and you could meet all different kinds of people. And at the Savoy Ballroom in Harlem, you could meet black and white people, and they could get together, and they could dance.
The Savoy Ballroom started a trend that reverberated throughout the neighborhood, more specifically to other clubs in the area, including the Cotton Club.
When it comes to, music, it transcends race, class, cultural differences. Music is the one universal we have as human beings.
Yeah.
Every culture around the world, every person in the world has a connection to music.
Jazz music in Harlem is still very much alive today. At the Cotton Club, a variety of performances are put on daily for their many patrons.
It's also worth noting that none of them were preserved. The Apollo Theater's still there. They're having their 80th anniversary, and we're doing programming about it. Savoy Ballroom's gone. Maybe the building is there, but it wasn't thought to preserve the Savoy Ballroom, the Renaissance Ballroom, the original Small's Paradise.
Yeah.
And many of those places.
One reason that venues such as the Apollo Theater and the Cotton Club are still active today is because they play a variety of styles of music. While the music culture in Harlem started out with jazz, it developed into several other styles, including R&B, hip-hop, rap, pop, and many others. For example, Sam Smith performed at the Apollo Theater this summer.
Stay with me.
And there's no way of knowing where that music is going to go, but but I think the foundations of jazz that were created right here in Harlem will always be the driving force behind the future of the music. I don't think that will change.
Oh, 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 oh. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, 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 oh. If it wasn't for the money, cars and movies, stars and jewels and all these things I've got, I wonder, hey, would you still want me?
Want